And then you need to get the kids.
Girl, she has an eviction, girl. They is here to pull her stuff out. The eviction people, tell me to come up here and help me, please. Yes, girl, yes.